I want to say this to the YouTube audience. I've made my mistakes, but in all my years of Counter-Strike GO, I've never deranked for smurfing. I've earned every victory. In all of my years of Counter-Strike GO, I've never obstructed matchmaking. And I think, too, that I can say that in my years of Counter-Strike GO, that I welcome these kinds of accusations. Because people have got to know whether their top fragger is a smurf. Well, I'm not a smurf. I've earned everything that I've got.
No, there ain't no stopping us. Fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me, I'll be moving fast. Call me a shooting star. Let them know who you are. Line up in a bar. Wish on a star. Like I'm seated in a restaurant. If you had swag